In the last episode, we shot a bunch of people in the face. And now we're gonna go back to Da Nang. To Dang Dang. And shoot more people in the face. That's all the right, Bell. Only tool we have.
We're going back.
We're a hammer, now. And everyone's a nail.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
It was late.
Didn't we just say that?
68.
Okay.
We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang.
Are you explaining SOG it to me? Wasn't I there? Was I not there? Activity. Am I a new guy? Had it. Am I the FNG? Were active
in the region. Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
No that known presence.
Somehow Perseus.
That's an OV-10. My dad flew those.
Fracture jaw. That one sure went.
That's not a joke either. My dad did fly OV-10s in Vietnam. Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that
with a
somewhere.
Plethora of needles. Remember, we had a job to do. Or would that be worse? Very few needles. It's like looking for a specific needle in a pile of needles buried in a field of haystacks.
Oh, the cliches are too much.
That one sure went sideways.
Went sideways. Yep, went sideways. Wait, is that foreshadowing?
Bell, it's time to wake up.
Good God, get out of my face! Unless you're gonna kiss me. I'm lonely. I've been out here for about less than 2 years. I'm sure I'm 3 days from retirement. So I'm not the new guy. So I know it. So you just explained the mission that I was on to me. Yeah, give me that.
Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Haskins. A little oasis.
Bye, Chinook.
Forsaken shitstorm.
Gasoline! Run, bitches! Pretty safe. Except for the inevitable mortar attacks.
Hey, Butcher. How's the arm? Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Har har har, I'm gruff and manly. Now leaving Camp Haskins. Oh, God, this is beautiful. Jesus. Gorgeous. Makes me want to go to Vietnam and kill a bunch of foreigners. Not really. Get to the chopper! I know. Everyone makes that joke. Hey, can I have your magazine? Or
hey, Sim,
climb over you awkwardly?
Gonna make you go blind.
Yep. That's why I want it all up here.
Mel, you're with Sims. Usually bring out the best in each other.
That's not even a joke. I'm gonna go blind, so I want it all in my head.
FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset. Charlie wants real bad.
Yeah, Charlie. Charlie's an asshole. He's everyone's named Charlie.
Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating.
They were all looking for this guy named Charlie.
Get the fuck out. Relax. We got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission.
Oh, good. Fast flyers. Good. Hi. Nice mustache. Oh. Okay. Nice mustache.
Badger Niner 1, good to
so you got your collective there.
Badger Niner 2, clear to go. Badger Niner 3,
up we go.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and full pitch. All birds are in the air.
Oh, already? Oh, man.
Oh, man, Adler. Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Oh, dear.
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is going to have to wait a little
plugged
bit.
In. We're breaking charging.
The Armada, taking a detour. And that's good because a source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known
yeah.
as Perseus. Oh, shit.
It's good for reasons.
Enthusiasm, Sims. Our source is right. We could be looking at an intel gold mine.
Was that a nuke or my flashback over?
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Is this that black ops shit?
Approaching the village now.
Oh, we're just skipping over the flight time.
RPG!
Didn't want to imply that we were just sitting at the FOB right next to. Dude, this is a city! Oh, we're mean. Who? Oh, why would they just leave explosives out like that? Excuse, please. Oh wait, there's more explosive barrels. Excuse, please. You guys should not just hang out next to all these explosive barrels. And you're all wearing the traditional VC rice paddy hats, which is a bit on the nose, if I'm honest. All right, let's wait. We have that minigun. Why would we jump out and do this? Why? Oh, you good? You're up. Oh, sorry, I almost shot you in the face, Sims. Oh, hey. Maybe don't do that. Can I go upstairs?
I need high ground.
Die. All right, this music is awful. This music is absolutely awful. What's my secondary weapon? Oh yeah, that DMR I picked up. This is racist. Oh god. Sorry, don't mind me. Yeah. Oh god! Ow. That hurt. This is supposed to be a DMR. Thank you. This thing should really kick ass. Let's go. Hey! Please stop. Thank you. Nope, nope. I was reloading. How dare you? Oh, I thought I was gonna get an RPG. Is there an RPG here? No? Okay. Wait, is that an RPG? It's a shotgun. What do I want a shotgun for? Excuse, please. Oh, come on, that was a headshot. Oh, you're dead.
Area clear.
Sorry, please.
Get inside, see what we got.
Look, I'm going inside to see what we got. And I'm very gruff and manly.
Excuse, please.
I'm right behind.
Nope, nope, nope. Oh, sorry, I did a little bow there. Hi. Hey, stop it. Thank you. Stop. Heal up. Come on. Good. Gunshot wounds, just heal. You just wait. Oh, ninja. Excuse me, ninja. Thank you. Oh, that was a shotgun blast at my face. He's not dead. Or is he? I guess he is. Alright.
Open sesame, bitch pants.
It's on you, Bell. Open the door.
Oh! 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 Right in the face. Yeah, give him some, death.
Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log.
Let's see who the fuck they've been talking. They're Russian. And there's a lot of feedback in my audio here.
We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Oh, it's because I'm charging my controller at the same time. Oh, that sucks. All right. I'm going to see if I can switch this to a power source that is not on the same ground circuit so that it doesn't cause feedback. Victory. Electrical Engineering 101. Problem solved.
All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Yeah. Fucking assets. I like to fuck your assets.
Oh, God! You guys are creepins. Creepin'?
Badger Niner 1, this is Rip.
Badger Niner 1.
Under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Rip Gordon.
Hi.
Yep,
keep saying military things.
Keep the asset safe as long as we can.
Kiss my asset. Oh, God. Oh. Oh, am I flying this?
One, in the air.
Ascend, descend.
VC are all over the mountains. No sense here. All targets are valid.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Overheated. Oh, buddy. Let's just destroy everyone's house. Why do you hate us? We're defending the free people of the West. Rice people in boats. We are defending the free West in your country. We're defending ourselves from you in your home. Up we go.
Yeah, we got you zeroed.
Oh, sorry, I've overheated. Just don't mind my evasiveness. Nope. High ground wins, bitch. You stay there. Thank you. Alright. Choppity choppa. Don't mind me just destroying random people's houses.
This'll teach you to steal our elections in 50 years.
But we are Vietnamese, we are not Russian.
Do we care? No, because we're gruff and manly.
There's some cool rice paddies up this canyon valley. You guys live in a really beautiful place. It'd be a shame if someone came and blew it all up. Oh, sorry. Yeah. You guys should try not being dug in. Oh, sorry, I've overheated. Hold on. Thank you. I'm glad you guys keep all the explosive barrels near your shit. It's great for me. Rockets? Oh, I didn't know I had rockets. Here's some rockets. Yeah.
Fuck yeah! Take them out! Reload those rockets. All right, we got more gruff stuff to shoot.
Oh, oh, sorry, friendly. Oh, you're down. Yeah, look at our rockets. Rockets ahoy.
Kaboom!
Man, this is quite a mountain you guys got here. Oh, Jesus, that was our base? Let's be honest, we probably deserved it. They would not be driving supply trucks up to our base. I hate to break it to you, but that's not a thing that would ever happen. At least, I hope not. They're stupid. So who am I shooting at and who am I not shooting at? Over this way? Alright. Thank you. Thank you. You say NASCAR? That's American AF.
No, not the main gate. Where's the main gate? Over there?
We have so many rockets. We have all the rockets. Excuse, please. Thank you. Keep reloading.
Badger Niner 1, you are clear to land. Copy that, Ripcord. Badger Niner 1, setting down.
You are instantly safe, and we're so certain of that. It was so nice of them to let me fly the helicopter. I feel really cared for.
The base is still hot, so watch yourselves.
Roger that, Ripcord. You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir.
Oh, dear.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. He's the one who just thanked us the fucking phone book.
It's the mother of all explosive barrels.
Now, Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
A failsafe. Okay.
Not yet.
Whoa! Oh, that RPG turned hard. Oh no. Oh. No, God. Oh, you're good. You'll be fine. I believe in you. No. Oh, God. It's not the non-binary fella. Everything fades to white in this game. Yeah, that must have been Perseus. Couldn't have been all the other VC firing rockets at us.
Sims, Bell, you okay?
No one ever tried to shoot down an American military helicopter in Vietnam until that moment because they knew there was a nuke on board.
Bell, oh, we're upside down.
Goddamn turret before we're overrun.
Wouldn't I be a little lightheaded from hanging upside down? Am I dead? No, I'm not dead.
We need air support.
Was your buckle ruined?
Call it in.
Keep them the fuck off us.
Oh, good. An M60 fell out of the gun. Out of the gun? Out of the whatever. Hey, stop it.
M60. I'm Rambo. That's Arnold Schwarzenegger, who is not Rambo. Hey.
You guys better stop or I'm gonna have to reload this gun and that's gonna take a minute. Oh god, it's gonna take a long, long minute.
Eat grenade!
Reloading. Are we supposed to be moving? What? Oh, hold on. Hold on!
Wait.
Stop shooting! Oh god. Was that an RPG? Okay. So if you reload the M60, you die.
Still with us?
Oh wait, what? Oh god. Guys, that's danger close. That's danger close. This is what danger close means. Don't slap me. Yep. Stay by the nuke. It's the safest place to be.
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
Boom!
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Did we? Because we flew 50 feet and then crashed.
Not by alone.
This is the best crash ever. Oh my god. 4 hours later.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler...
Memory exercise. I knew it.
Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and has almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying
apparently
to...
Apparently there's names, maybe Dark words.
Does the team know about our...
slide projector?
Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
I rarely say more than is absolutely necessary unless I'm expositioning about things that the player would otherwise have to learn from a well-crafted and written story campaign. And we couldn't have that.
We finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Danae. One in particular.
Did you guys hang a gun on the board?
Anton Volkov. He's
really?
An arms dealer. Working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
Don't mind me, just wandering across the room, cinematically.
We can't get to Perseus. We'll get to his men. Close off his resources.
Who are you, Chinese food eater?
Mason and Woods are still wrapping up business in Kiev. Which means Volkov is ours. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Who are you, Lazar? Hi. Hi, who are you?
We'll talk on the drive, Bell. Here we go.
Why would you give me a prompt to talk to you if you refuse to talk to me?
It is my strong preference that we attempt to capture rather than kill him. He holds answers to a great many questions.
I bet they'll cover this again in the briefing
Your
video.
Preference has been noted, Agent Park.
Oh! Did you see how he disrespected you because you have lady parts? That's the only possible explanation for it.
I'll use this evidence board to gather evidence. Side missions. The optional side missions have been unlocked. You can play the game, or you can not play the game. Cool.
Skylar.
Bell. Louisenberg.
See, I forgot that it had me type in my own name. I was like, what the fuck? What are the chances that this guy's name is Skylar?
Oh, look at all this. Oh, Franz Krauss, the most German name of all.
What the fuck?
Tranquilizer gun.
Oh, we hung it on the board because we're going to use one. Okay. That makes sense. So, all right.
Let's go. Let's get it on. Slide projector. All you millennials.
Volkov heads the Russian
what they used to use before
East Berlin
digital projectors and computers and smart boards.
This guy has connections to cartels throughout Europe and the Americas.
These accents are
neutralizing
awful.
Not only hurt Perseus, but the global syndicate.
And I'm not the kind of person that cares
fish.
About accents in
and
general.
A little fish.
But holy Franz shit. Krauss.
According to MI6, he's one of Volkov's information
Franz Krauss.
Here's a drop of Volkov scheduled for tomorrow night.
They ought to just call him German McGermanson.
Berlin via the U-Bahn. The ghost station on the other side of the wall has the access point we need. From there, we'll watch Krauss as he enters the city.
I did Skylar Lawiesenberg. It should have been
face,
Skylar von Wiesenberg. I'm a failure.
Just another brick in the wall. The German Democratic Republic of East Berlin.
Controller is vibrating seductively. Doritos! Some excellent advertising there, Doritos. That's not how you check a watch! That's awful. Nice 80s tracksuit, German boy. Orange and black. Can I have your jacket, lady? I like orange and black. No? This is das. Das ist das. Am I really short? Because it seems like my eye level is at other people's throat level. Or am I looking through my chest?
Close down. You and I'll jump off. Park, Lazar. Wait till the next station. Bell and I'll track down Krauss.
Yeah.
All right.
Krausy von Krausenberg.
Let's go to work.
Go to work. And by go to work, we mean jump off a commuter train.
Here we go.
Jumparoony. Ouch. Ow. Ow. Ow.
Careful. German guards still.
Patrol ahead. We can use the train to slip past.
Running, 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 running. Are we going up here? Is that the plan?
Moving on the platform.
Oh god.
Let's take him out quietly.
Body shield.
Careful.
This would be where it would be nice to mount on things.
Excuse, please. Oh, oh God. Yeah, was that, did I do good, boss? Did I do good? Can I sneak? Sorry, please. Thank you, please. Can I?
Come on. This is
yeah. Your radio's not working. Thought you ought to know.
Ladder, ladder, ladder. Open, open.
Don't do it, he's gonna kill you. Wait, am I warning them? No! Wait, wait, wait. Grab gun! Grab it!
Now!
Nice work. Let's clean this up.
Yep, I'm awesome. Excuse please. Thank you. Yep. Wait, where am I cleaning it up? Oh, right here. Hadouken. Do I still have that MP5? Yeah, I do. Good. Do you guys have a silenced one? No, you don't.
Kraus should be coming through the checkpoint soon. Let's get to the rooftop.
We know a lot about this, Kraus. And we know a lot about murdering people we've never met.
Clark, Lazar, we're almost in position.
Copy that.
Oh my god. I mean, Adler, I mean, do you walk around and just think, oh my god, I'm such a hero, like, all the time? Like, can you even believe how heroic we are? Like, no one has ever been as heroic as we are right now.
It's a good thing you know that that spotlight's not going to turn right over here. Oh god, it did. It does. Oh, it does. What? Why are we okay with this? I don't understand. You walk funny, Adler.
Keep an eye on that checkpoint. Kraus will be coming through anytime. Look for Kraus with your camera.
Camera. Got it.
Is it a zoom camera?
Security's even tighter than usual.
Yeah, that's
strange. If they detain Kraus, he can miss his meeting with Volkov.
All right.
Not Kraus.
Say near cheese.
Man with the briefcase. Is that him? Good job. That's our man.
I knew it.
Kraus.
I was totally gonna look there anyway. Strike a pose, man. Vogue. I like how this old school film camera has a live image preview feature. It's great. Illegal use of a crosswalk. We've got you. We've got you now. You're going down. Jaywalking is a serious crime.
I've got you. I've got you forever. Yeah.
Stand conspicuously by the window and do some dirty deeds. Dirt cheap. Nope, sitting down. Do we need to move? I feel like we need to move.
On me.
Yeah, that's what I thought. While I awkwardly hold this dinky little camera. Oh. Oh. Wait, what were you doing? Oh. Oh. I was trying to peep. I was trying to peep on someone.
Park. Kraus just crossed the wall.
Aww, Annika. That's so cute.
Lazar and I are at the exfil point, awaiting your arrival.
Beautiful.
Roger that.
I love love. Love is so lovely. Lovely love. Oh my god, that fan! Wait, what? Where'd my binoculars go? Hey!
Intel says Kraus and Volkov are at the bar across the street.
I was taking pictures.
Meet Hudson's contact inside. She'll have a blue umbrella.
A blumbrella? Papers? Papers, please? Don't mind me. Papers, please. I opened that without my hand. I used my mind powers. Blue umbrella. Wow, it's glowing. You have a glowing blue umbrella, lady. This is not subtle. Hot. Ooh. It's a lady.
Kraus is at the table over my right shoulder.
Okay. Oh, clever. Berliner Weisse, please. The Weiss beer is so awful. It's wheat beer. Police. Stasi. They must. Of course.
Would ask a favor of you. He will not hold up under torture for long. We need him rescued. Or silenced. They're holding him here.
Oh, that's cold, lady. That's cold, lady.
Dankeschön.
Dankeschön. Darling, Dankeschön.
Who knows? The man's like a ghost. I would guess no more than a day.
Couldn't record my lines. I just communicate these lines to her telepathically.
The man is a killer.
Good. I've exhausted all lines of dialogue. What great timing. Looks like he's gonna punch him in the face. Oh dear. We'll take care of the tail. Did they say Yuden? Okay. I mean, are they looking for us, or I've got to shit. I really have to shit. Oh, that's a bad day for you.
Yep.
I'm abandoning this lady. Sorry, lady. I hope you don't die.
Stealth. Good. All right.
Die, Mauer. Oh.
Rally up with Lazar Park without me. I'll update you.
It doesn't look locked. What? What am I doing here? Alright, I don't know what I just did, but I did it. Stalson? Hawkenstump stabs in. Oh, your blood is neon. Yeah, good job. You do that. Strike a pose. That's a beautiful photo. I'm an amazing photographer. Thank you. It's not how cameras work, but okay.
Hold L3.
What? Who am I tagging? So, hold. Am I doing it? I feel like I'm not doing it. Holding L3. It's not doing a shit. Oh, I guess they're glowing red. Is that? Ka-chunk! I feel like this does nothing. Oh, you have to like really zoom in hard. All right, did I do it? I feel like that was a fucking waste of time. Oh wait. Yeah. God, I zoomed in so hard. All right, so I'm trying to. Okay. Shh. Hey. Quiet. You a deed? Can I? Is there something in there? Donk. Nope.
Dann machen wir es auf die Haltetour.
Sparks, give me a zip-rep.
I'm in a storefront facing Kraft's apartment. You just got home. You?
The stars here combing the area. I need to lay low.
Okay, oh, God.
Get to Park and Lazar ASAP.
No! No, I'm sorry. God, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do it. I apologize for it all. I am not stealth. Hey, you guys wanna not do that to me? Thanks, that'd be great. I'll just kill you all. Thank you. Do I still have an informant to get to or something? Alright. Don't mind me. Nope, that's closed. Gehugefurger! Gehugefurger! Oh, sorry. Don't mind us. It's okay. We're alright. I can't even see you, but auto-aim's handled that for me. Thank you. Hey, guys! Did I already, like, lose this checkpoint and they're just not letting me know? Because I feel like I wasn't supposed to just shoot everyone, but I have. I have shoot everyone. Cool. We good? All right. Nailed it. I'm sneaky. Oh, do I gotta pick it still? Even though... I don't think this is how lockpicking works. What am I missing? Why? Anyway. Are you asleep or dead? You're dead.
You. I've seen your patient.
You have? Richter?
They're looking for you.
Goodbye.
I don't know how they found me. I've never seen by the book.
Apparently your buddies in here didn't hear us do everything. You were careless. Do you know anything about it? Yeah, come with me.
Thank you for saving my life. I'll be waiting to hear from you.
Uh-huh. Collect evidence. Yep. Thank you. Yep. Look at it before you stick it in your fucking pocket. What? Read. Subject to Hackbuck. Egan Flieger has proven incredibly resistant. Oh, good for you. Yeah, he held up. See, lady, you don't trust. You don't trust nearly enough. Alright. Did I get it? I got all the ammos. Okay. Alright, everybody else is dead, so we're good. Lazar! Big-hearted. I've got the biggest of hearts. Oh, hi, Lazar. How's it going? Don't mind the fact that I'm pointing a gun at you.
Follow me.
Okay. I mean, I'm...
Stay quiet.
Is that a dog bark?
Stay quiet. Have a gun out. Look menacing.
Yep, here we go.
Parks in the electronics store right across the street from Krause's place.
Oh. Good.
I'm gonna pick her up some knackwurst from the bomb bar.
That's where I would park.
Knackwurst? This is so German. There's lots of German stuff. I love when they talk German in the German place. Haha. Befreie die Menschen.
The men? Beware the men? Mention? Is mention dog? Beware of dog? I don't know. I don't speak German.
We're back.
Nice cameras.
A car pulled up near Krause's building a few minutes ago, but I didn't have a good angle to... Just a moment.
Oh.
Krause's on the telephone.
He's being Krause-y. He's a Krause-iest Kraut of Krauts. I'm just gonna be checking out your butt.
Bell, get eyes on.
Looks like you've got an amputated leg, but I get it. It's your butt.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, baby. Yeah.
Oh, sorry, what?
Gotcha.
Am I doing it?
What do you think, Lazar?
Sounds like Volkov wants Krause.
Why does he have a giant light shining on him?
The case will lead us straight to Volkov.
One of us can sneak into Krause's apartment. Avoiding Krause and his wife might be the greater challenge.
Is your hand on fire?
While he's doing that, I'll check.
Do I? Okay. Yeah, I do. Sure. Why not? I got a pew pew.
Park, you can keep an eye on us from here.
Yeah. You guys take my guns? You guys took my guns because I got to be sneaky with the pew pew.
The Stasi are stopping everyone. Be careful.
They won't stop me. I am unstoppable.
I will find the ledger.
If you're spotted by Krause or his wife, the mission is over.
Is that his wife? Because... Can I take her hostage or murder her face? Okay, don't mind me going up here.
You can track the wife if you have to, but Krause must go to the meeting. I'm about to phone Krause's apartment. Get ready to enter.
Alright, I'm gonna figure this shit out eventually. Just gotta hold it there, I guess. Alright.
Nice work. Now find the briefcase.
Can trank the lady if you have to.
Hello? Tut mir leid, hier gibt es keine Freya.
No Freya. No, she's in Assassin's Creed. Don't look this way. You saw nothing. No monkey geben. But I like a monkey geben. Alright, I'm gonna move on. I don't need to shoot you.
Oh.
Shh! You didn't see me. He did see me.
Ihnen hat für die Geneiben, Kolben.
Hello?
Alright, this time.
Tut mir leid, hier gibt es
Sneak here.
Ja, das ist meine Nummer, aber ich...
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm? Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer.
Nope, don't mind me.
Neben die Tür.
Mama. Sneakins. Don't come this way, lady. Oh god. What? What does that mean? You saw nothing? Oh. Am I gonna have to shoot her? I don't want to shoot you. I feel like I'm a good guy. I do have to trigger this event, though.
Edda, suchst du mir meinen Schirm?
Yep.
Ich gehe in ein paar Minuten.
Ja, Franz, er ist hier im Wohnzimmer. Ich lege ihn neben die Tür.
Mama, ich finde meine Decke nicht.
Oh, do you mean miss the kid? Like, we didn't know the kid was gonna be here?
Shit, we missed the kid.
Yeah, we missed him. I'll shoot him, it's fine. I'm that kind of guy.
You going back to the phone? Or are you going upstairs to give him the umbrella? Where are you? She's watching TV. She's fine.
Alright, here we go.
Enough, Uben!
Papa, kommst du?
This is tense.
Kraus is leaving his office. Hide.
Putz dir die Zähne. Komm gleich auf.
Don't let Kraus see you.
I'm trying. Is he going downstairs? The audio is not super clear.
Alright, he's coming out of his office, so that's... It's in here.
I've lost sight of Kraus every time he enters that room. Have a look around.
He's touching all the things.
You're running out of time. Find the briefcase.
I don't... What am I looking for? Stuff he's touching. Open that. Open things. Okay. I guess I gotta look in here. Huh? What? I don't... He doesn't touch anything in his bedroom. This is very unusual. I don't. Oh, am I looking at the file cabinet? Is that the. Yeah, there we go. Oh, behind the picture. Oh, it's a secret compartment.
What if.
Okay, this is supposed to do a thing. Oh, you gotta push them both at the same time. Got it.
I've lost your visual.
Cool. I'm so good at this. Plant the tracking device. Yeah, I'll do that. Edifying. Got it.
Bell, have you found the briefcase?
Yeah.
Understood.
I'll call them nukes. I guess I could have said some kind of bomb, but I call them nukes because I'm an expert. What the fuck? Oh shit! Cute lady from the bar!
Oh god! No, not fade to black. Or is it fade to white? Oh. Really? You found someone in your house and you didn't load your gun before you hit me? Okay.
All right.
You allowed him to
play. Oh my goodness.
Had I brought him to you? That makes this much less unpleasant.
Much less, yes.
But you let Perseus know I captured. We have Greta Keller as well. Her own colleague let it out.
You spineless piece of shit.
Spineless piece of shit.
His pockets are deeper.
Fine.
Hi. Film director? I mean, you look like a film director. Oh God, you're so close to my face. I'm gonna interrogate you. How about that? You thought you were interrogating me, but I'm interrogating you. Nope.
Unfortunately for you, it seems these friends of yours have other places to be, comrade.
Oh, you're calling me comrade? I'll tell you. No, you're Russian. Cool. Guess I shouldn't rat out. Oh. Ow. Oh no. Look behind you. Look behind you. Oh, you're gonna die. Oh. Wait, you didn't die. Why are you guys doing gas instead of shooting people? Shoot people. There we go. There's the shooting. Oh. That one looked like it went through his head, but he's alright. Oh. Your tactics are poor. Hi. Pretty eyes. I kept this MP5 up my butt for you. Frags. Hi. Who's next? You. You're very Russian, but you're dead now. I need to stop reloading so much. Excuse, please. Don't mind me. It's okay. Hold on, loading. Hey, you look like Adler, but you're dead. Don't mind me. These little drum mags, I like them. I like these drum mags. Hey! More explosives, you're welcome. Was that subtle? I feel like I'm being subtle. Wait, he's by a barrel, hold on. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, way to be useless, Lazar. Thank you. Ow! Ow! Thank you. You guys are mean! God, you are useless! Lazar, get out of my way! You piece of shit! Get out of my way! Ow, my face! Oh dear. Oh my.
You did the right thing.
I didn't.
One of Perseus's men off the board.
I didn't really mean to.
I
shot him in the hip.
Yeah, win them all.
I didn't.
Now let's get the hell out of here.
I didn't mean. Oh, it was an accident. Oh. Oh.
Information from Volkov confirms their worst fears.
I feel like this might have repercussions later.
Device through East Berlin.
We can't be certain of that.
He has it. Sure.
Oh, right in his hip.
We found encrypted geo-coordinates with Volkov's nuclear intel. An unpopulated region within the Soviet Republic of Ukraine.
Wow, that X-Acto knife decrypted those coordinates really quickly.
I
want to
know
sure how.
What's going on inside this building. We'll need the others for this one. Mason and Woods will join us from Kiev.
Thanks, guys.
Bell, you'll infill here with Woods. Mason and I will be standing by for an extra.
Infill is short for... So you put extraction, but you put infill instead of infiltration. I guess. All right, fine, whatever.
So use discretion if you have to engage. It's time we took a peek behind the Iron Curtain.
Yeah, we should peek. We should peek at him. Because we're peekers. Red light, green light. Skyler Le Wiesenberg. Not Von Wiesenberg, as would make more sense. All right.
I need to end the episode here, and then start the next episode here.
Keep Mason and Adler on.
So, yeah.
Let's go.
I'll do that. I mean, I will in the next episode. In the next episode, we'll go.